Hello, everyone. Tom from everystepcalculus.com and everystepphysics.com. I'm going to do a definite integral for you. This came up in my Facebook and want to answer it here in a video. Let's get started. Index 8 to go to my menu. We're going to scroll down to definite integral. It's all alphabetical, so should be in the D's here. Here's definite integral. And we're going to enter the function. We have to press alpha before you enter anything into these entry lines here. Parentheses 1 plus cosine of 2 times x, and close off the main parentheses, divided by 2. I always show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. I say it's okay. Now we're going to enter the range. At a range of the lower limit was alpha 0, and the upper limit was alpha pi divided by 2. Again, I show you this is the problem that you're asking, that was asked. Now we do the derivative of that, which is sine of 2x plus 2x divided by 4. And pi over 2 is the upper limit, and the lower limit is 0. We substitute the upper limit for all of x's. Here we're substituting pi over 2 for x, pi over 2 for x. We come up with pi over 4, or approximately 0.785. Substitute the lower limit for x. Notice we substitute for x 0 and 0. Here's 0, and the answer is 0. So the definite integral is this. And we take the upper limit minus the lower limit, pi over 4 minus 0, answer is pi over 4 square units, or 0.785 square units. Remember, an integral is the area under a curve. So go to my site, buy my programs if you want to get help with calculus, and subscribe to me also. If you want to see future movies or whatever. Thank you.